Hey guys, Nick60 here, coming to you with the Fractured Space giveaway that I'm sure quite a bit of you have been waiting for. And this is in celebration of the Orion Delta 4 test launch, which went very successfully. Nothing went wrong. It was just all around success. And I am very thrilled about that because that's our new space vehicle, manned space vehicle. So. I'm sure most of you are probably already sitting there, okay, get on with it. So, this is in celebration of, like I said, that, and I figured space game, space event, why not? Now, you two who won before, unfortunately, aren't going to be eligible for a second win. Sorry about that. Going to have to give everyone else a chance. But other than that, here are the ground rules, and there's not a whole lot of them, so don't worry. The first thing is, gotta be a subscriber. That's not hard, just click the button, ta-da, you're a subscriber. Second thing is, comment, let me know, actually know that you are entering this giveaway. Third, your account must be at least 5 months older than this video. Sorry about that. If you just joined YouTube, don't worry, there will be more things with different requirements. Just hang in there. So subscriber, comment, account age, and you have to be in before January 9th, 11:59 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. After that, entries close, and the two winners will be picked randomly. I will not be picking names, I will be throwing names into a random picker, and it will spit out two names for me. And that's it. Not a whole lot of fuss, I hope. So there you go. And Fractured Space has been seeing a ton of updates, including the ability to pick different weapons for your ships, like the cannon that I'm using on the sniper, which, as it turns out, doesn't seem to be all that much of a sniping weapon. Oops. But things have already begun running a lot smoother in-game. They've changed some of the animations, like the warp animation and things, and I think it's come along quite well. So, yeah, that's just a quick overview. I unfortunately haven't had the time to dig a whole lot into the specifics of all the updates, I'm sorry. But yeah, it's definitely gotten a whole lot smoother than last time I played, so. Well, last time I played and they put a video up, let me put it that way, because I have played in between. Anyways. So yeah, this is the Fractured Space Sweepstakes. There will be more coming, so even if you don't want to enter this one, please subscribe, check out my Twitter, Nick60Vids, there are updates, that way you can get updates either way. I will be soon be streaming on Twitch, hopefully regularly, Nikolai60_Silas. There will be links to everything in the description, including my Patreon. If you like these giveaways and want to see these videos improve and there to be more giveaways and just all kinds of new stuff for the channel, please check out my Patreon, Nikolai60. So yeah, all the links in the description. Hoping you at least subscribe. And yeah, this has been the Fractured Space Sweepstakes / giveaway, which I'm putting here at the end for legal reasons. YouTube has nothing to do with. This is all me. YouTube, damage increased. YouTube requires it be noted that they did not have any part of this, which means you don't get to thank them. How about that? So yeah, Fractured Space giveaway. This is Nick60 signing off. I'll be seeing you guys later.
We received a request to return to base. Station reports a refit is available.